Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business and legal news, we have some local reaction to the Supreme Court ruling against Wyeth Pharmaceuticals. Also, legal analysts say President Obama's American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009, designed to help the economy, will also help average workers, since it features several employee-friendly provisions. Doug Sherwin has more on that. And in other stimulus news, the $787 billion package will put thousands back to work in the construction industry. Officials from the Associated General Contractors of America told hundreds of contractors Wednesday during the group's annual convention in San Diego. Also in construction news, two San Diegans will be among the 15 architects inducted into the American Institute of Architects California Council College of Fellows in May. Stocks broke a five-day losing streak Wednesday as hope spread that China and the U.S. are taking convincing action to restart their economies. Nationally, Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims and revised productivity for the fourth quarter. The Commerce Department releases factory orders for January. Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates, and retailers report sales results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.